7th and 1920s.
You can take pictures, I guess.
Just be careful of your step, please, on those steps.
You can move this. Yes.
Now you can see the camera. This is where they filmed the kinetoscope movies, the 30 seconds shorts that they used to have.
Yeah.
They used to turn around, and there's a pulley system that would open the roof right there, and so you could catch the sunlight. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the sun, this pulley opens the roof, so we get light in there. Laid out in the library.
And we lost in the iron ore business then.
All
these books are original. They're all technical manuals. If you look up top, you start to see boxes. That's because we need to get periodicals because the knowledge is changing all the time. We have to be at the forefront of what they discovered around the world. So some of them are foreign languages as well. Nowadays, you just go on the internet to find out what everybody's doing. We had to know by walking down the hall and coming in here. Pardon me? Edison only spoke one language. He tried to learn. One time, why don't you go down? Telegraph operator as a young boy. And that was the occupation you wanted to be in right after the Civil War because information was king. You sent a fast computer, you make $1 million. Well, back then, if you were a fast telegrapher, that could make your fortune. But started to slow down. He said, now you failed 20,000 times, 20,000 different formulas that don't work in the battery. He said, that wasn't 20,000 failures. That was 20,000 steps I eliminated to find the right way. Every failure is a step forward to finding the open goal. So there are no mistakes.
All the process.
All the process.
Thank you, sir.
Sure.
Your nickel iron batteries are still running.
They're still running. I made more money on that battery than all my other inventions combined.
The telephone company got them. They're pretty good batteries.
Well, I made them all different sizes.
No.
That's right.
Remember that?
Oh, yeah. You know,
it was summer home in Fort Myers.
The light bulbs are there. The elements you made out of carbon.
Basically lived in this
room. If you walk behind it, you'll see my grave. On either side is a
Japanese
ranch.
I received a
dog
coming.
Thank you.
This is where he really worked with entertainment a lot. Now look, up here are...
Yeah.